My name is Ryan Kirby, and I'm graduating with a degree in general studies. I attended North Attleboro High School. I did well in my classes, but I didn't particularly strive to do anything outside of classes. So I was interested in going to college. Trying to figure out what I wanted to do was a struggle. I took an astronomy class that grabbed all of my interests. My first semester at BCC, I started talking to the faculty and staff here at the Attleboro campus, and they recommended a few ways for me to get involved. The first of which was becoming a part of the Student Senate. One of the things I wanted to do when I came here was potentially get involved in clubs and things like that. On the Student Senate, we approved clubs there, and so I had an opportunity to learn how to go about making a club. A few friends of mine and I created the comic book club. I also helped a few of my friends start another club. That is the Tabletop Gaming Association, where they play Dungeons and Dragons and Magic the Gathering and all of those types of things here in Attleboro. I did well enough on my math placement tests to tutor developmental math. Within my first semester, I became a developmental math tutor. And today I tutor one-on-one with astronomy and biology, chemistry, psychology, and mathematics. Having a BCC campus here in Attleboro really did help me come to school. A lot of the students here, as well as myself, don't drive, and that makes it a challenge to get to the other campuses or other colleges in general. It means a lot to me and everyone in Attleboro to have such friendly people, so many people that are willing to help you and just to make sure you succeed in anything you want to do. After I graduate here at BCC, I plan to move on and get a bachelor's degree in astrophysics. And I want to continue my education after that. I want to do a lot of research and hopefully move into the privatized space industry. Although research would be really interesting, it's not what I want to do for my entire life. I've always had something inside of me that wanted to be a teacher. I do want to go back and become maybe a physics professor at a high school. I'm Ryan Kirby, and my future started at BCC.